Hello everyone, welcome back to Hanrun Paper. Today I will teach you how to use CADLINK to print DTF. First open the registered and installed CADLINK software. Click Devices to add the printer. Find Hanrun in the directory according to your printer. Click OK and Next. The software will automatically install the driver. Choose file mode and click Next and Finish. This is the new machine we added today. We still use the 600 as the actual printing machine. We can check the drive mode and further information in the print mode manager. Here are the different color matching printing curves. Next, we need to import the pictures that need to be printed and double-click. The size of the image will be displayed here. If you need to modify it, just change it directly to the corresponding value. The other values can be automatically changed according to the proportion with just one click. Select the printing curve you need. Click here to print, or right-click on the image and select Print from the pop-up menu. Wait for the software to complete its operation. Save the RIP image to a suitable location and name it. Wait for image processing to complete. Next, open Print EXP and add the picture you just ripped. Drag to the bottom to find your picture. Double-click. According to actual needs, modify the number of copies to be printed on the X-axis and Y-axis here. Here you can adjust the position of the DTF film and let it move forward for a while. When everything is ready, click Print to start printing. The above is all the content about CADLINK in this issue. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us.